remember what you wore on the first day. You came into my life and I thought, hey, you know, this could be something.
Max, from the moment our paths crossed, I knew that you were someone special and without a doubt, someone I needed to hold on to. You captured my heart by being exactly who you are, the sweetest, most loving, selfless, and goofiest person I know.
Megan, since we started our journey together, I've always been in awe of your kindness, beauty, and your ambition. Every single day we've been together, I'm reminded why I'm the luckiest person in the world.
Megan, Max, do you agree to join together in marriage as husband and wife? Megan?
I do.
Max?
I do.
I choose you to always be by my side. You are the best part of my every day, the love of my life, my best friend, and I can't believe that I'm lucky enough to be your wife and to share this life with you. Thank you for picking me, choosing me, and loving me every day.
I know I'm not perfect or have the best memory, but I promise to always listen to you and to always learn from you. As we build our lives together, I promise to love you every day during the good times and the tough times. I love you.
It is now my privilege to pronounce you married as husband and wife. Max, you may kiss the bride.
I know I've given up 100 times before, but I know a miracle is not something to ignore. You take me for
I'm take me for a fool. You take me for a fool. And so today is really the culmination of thousands of steps that we have all taken here together with Megan and you with Max in our walk toward Max this afternoon. Max, we love you so, so much. I was born to be your